Have you lived in New York before, though? Have you ever living there for a while?
Yeah, I'd been there for about 3 years.
I see. At that time, did you see Laurie Anderson perform?
Oh, God, she's just dreadful. Oh, Superman. She's a joke, right? She goes under the guise of a, what is it, some kind of artist. Piss artist, I call it. It's rubbish. It's rubbish for, like, people that love to think of themselves as intellectuals when in actual fact they're just very foolish. I love her equipment.